getting ready before the show and I was attacked by that vampire.
Are you sure?
Unless you know someone else with massive fangs and glowing green eyes. I guess he put me under some sort of spell and I passed out.
That resurrection chant was from the ancient Book of Vampire. Where on earth did you learn it?
The internet?
Well, I am afraid you may have unleashed an unholy terror upon us all.
Maybe we shouldn't jump to conclusions just yet. Yeah, I'm sure this nice young man... I didn't get your name. Oh.
Bram. And you are?
Bram. I mean, Daphne. I'm not Bram. You are. What were we talking about?
We were saying we don't know for sure that Valdronia escaped from his tomb.
Oh. We should check that out.
You kids go ahead. I'll stick around here to have a word with the actors.
You guys can't hide forever.
Care to try us?
No. Let's go.
Careful! He's been bitten.
Maybe. Or...
We've got bigger problems. This lid is still sealed tight.
Well, that vampire couldn't have just walked through the glass. The vampire queen's jewels are gone.
Jinkies!
Such beauty and innocence. The countenance of a